To this end, Wilf McGuinness has reshuffled his side. Back comes Paddy Craren for the first game since United lost 4-0 at Hype. Back two comes Willie Morgan. And we're promised that United will be going forward all the time. Arsenal haven't lost one of their last 7 away games. And they're the side very much in form. Compared to the team which drew a Fairs Cup tie in Belgium on Wednesday, McClintock comes back and Roberts reversed to the substitutes bench. As you look at Arsenal's striking trio of Radford, Kennedy and Armstrong, remember they're the First Division's top scorers. Facing a wee bit of a breeze, and they're attacking the Stretford end. Arsenal with the light shirts. Graham has turned into a fine midfield player. McClintock. Morgan to number 9 Charlton. Sartori making ground on the left. And here's Graham. And Graham in the game right at the start. Anxious to do well today. Quite a favourite here at Old Trafford. To Rice. Clintock. And Armstrong to Kennedy. And Rimmer narrowing the angle very well. Graham. Armstrong pushing through that beautiful ball to Samuels. Looking for Radford. And Kennedy. Radford again out jumping the opposition, and Kennedy is suddenly nipping in. The defenders were waiting for the ball. Charlton, another beautiful ball to Morgan. And Armstrong again coming to challenge back to Watson. And Wilson, see, did take his eye off that one, he almost dropped it. And was deflected. I didn't see the deflection, but Mr. Fussell was right there to see it from Samuels, and it's a corner. Redford moving in as the ball is kicked. Stab. Radford, Graham, and a goal scored by McClintock. Arsenal, who brought the ball back in defence, put them all back up in attack.
Nobody can get away with such wretched marking. Notice 5 Arsenal touches. There's Kennedy. And now McNabb, and really no challenge. McNabb to Radford, then Graham, and McClintock coming in on the blind side as the United defence hopelessly at sea. And McClintock all the time in the world to score.
There's no offside there, so it's a case now. Kidd's got the speed. Well, he had to hit it first time, and McClintock just got his foot to it. And it's a corner. Manchester United's first of the match. Arsenal scored from their first. It's McClintock, number 5, the man who gave away the corner. Best to take the corner kick for Manchester United. Oh, very bad one. Radford to Kennedy. 4 men following up quickly so Kennedy can play it back. Armstrong. Armstrong again, that lovely chip Samuels to McNabb. Arsenal certainly look an impressive lot when they're moving forward. Creran trying to direct operations in midfield. Less doing of any defence. Giving away a corner kick. The linesman was right on the goal line. Good control by the three officials there. Mr. Fussy, who couldn't see, looked straight at his linesman. He was right on the goal line, signalled it was a corner. Fitzpatrick, the little fellow, on the goal line. Oh, another lovely header by Graham. 2-0. Two corners, two goals. After Best had given away a silly corner, see how United are vulnerable in the air. Nobody marking Graham and two defenders almost on the line as he heads that ball into the net. And so the Stretford end is stunned into silence. Manchester United, who started so brightly. Strength for Arsenal is that they can score goals from any position. One has come from a back four player, second from a midfield player. John Samuels. Oh, it's a lovely chip. And Radford, Graham. Graham within inches of getting goal number three. Best, Charlton to Morgan. And again, Morgan was hurried into that by George Armstrong, who suddenly came into the challenge. Ray Kennedy, back to Rice, and Fitzpatrick to United's rescue again. It's been quite a game, is Fitzpatrick. Rice, Kennedy, and it's 3-0. 35 minutes. As Kennedy rises to head this goal, count the four flat-footed United defenders, James, Watson, Fitzpatrick and Morgan, all flat-footed as that goal goes in. So Ray Kennedy has nodded goal number three. Sartori. Kidd, Best, and Best can have another go, and Sartori has scored. Carlo Sartori has scored. 42 minutes, and Sartori has got United's first. Keep an eye open for number 11 Sartori, the man who's just passed the ball. Now he's running inside as Best, with all his persistence in the world, fights for it. Now here comes Sartori running behind the defence, and as the ball comes across, he's there to nip in between two Arsenal defenders and score a fine goal. This second half, and it's an uphill task. 3-1 down, and Arsenal playing so well. It's an off we go for the second half, perhaps Manchester's toughest half of the season. They were defeated 4-1 at home last week. Now they're trailing 3-1 at home this week. Best. And its trouble has been that their build-up has been far too slow against this very composed Arsenal side. Best. Best. Body check down by McNabb. Watson to Charlton. His Best, he's got he had done square of him. Charlton to Watson. Corner kick. Corner kick to Manchester United at the Stretford end. Charlton wicket. Fitzpatrick has got up in the penalty box. And Best soared up to that one. Got to it before Wilson. Splendid header by Best. Morgan. And splendid work by Morgan. Brilliant bit of footwork by Willie Morgan, Scottish international, signed from Burnley for £100,000. Rice. Armstrong. Graham to McNabb. Graham, he saved it, River saved it, it's a corner. James falling into the trap of playing that ball inside, and it's on into Radford. Gone the second half, and that was Samuels unleashing one. Charlton, Manchester United, to Kidd, and Morgan, and Charlton, still Kidd there on his own, Best, Sartori, a goal kick, and Graham looking shocked that he didn't find a man with that pass, but Charlton for United. And Graham trips the referee. Unintentionally, no foul. Sartori to Best. And a fine save by Wilson. Wilson couldn't have had much time to see that ball. Deserve better luck with that. That's Armstrong. Graham to Radford, number 9. And surely Kennedy, no, a fine save by River. But what on earth was Kennedy doing there? Completely unmarked. River, a splendid save, but certainly a goalkeeper of his class deserves better covering. There's River. Organising his defence. And certainly this Manchester United defence needs a bit of organising. The attendance today, 33,182. 33,182, and that is 10,000 under the next lowest league gate at Old Trafford this season. Number 3 is done. Morgan. Charlton. Oh, a great save by Wilson. That was hit with that full-blooded right foot of Charlton, and what a great save by Wilson. There's Best. He's tried hard enough in the second half, as indeed so many of the United players have. They lost this game in the first half. Oh, all over any second now. And it's all over with Arsenal the winners by 3-1. A game they won in the first half when Manchester United made so many errors. And even though United staged a comeback in this second half, they didn't get that goal they so dearly needed to lift them. And so Manchester United crashed to their second successive home defeat, 4-1 last week, 3-1 this week. And in between, they've even failed to beat Aston Villa in the Football League Cup.